My mother got lost in the woods and never came back. She went to Auntie Gladys's funeral, and at the service, a pack of rabid bears broke in and took my mom. Rabid bears, right here on the res. And even when his heart isn't in it, the bear named Jesus is pretty convincing, so I don't blame my mom for falling for it. Kinda.